You get one narrow and a hole about 2 mil. Mm-hmm. I think you'd probably be done if you find one.
Yeah, it's fine.
I thought I'd cut it away and use a couple of bits of rail for the girders and I'd have about 3 or 4 mil thickness to. And then I'd have to hide a motor or something, a motor inside the building with the little roof or whatever. And
a magazine too.
Yeah.
And a viscous in there.
That has to go on YouTube.
It's the hat.
Oh, right. If Peter doesn't approve of lifting engines, you see, you have to get the
building. Papa Snuff. Uh-huh. Papa Smurf. He's weird in the back. Could you take the water bottle away, please? Where's he went? Where's he coming out? Oh, there it is. It's under the stairs now.
Will that go along the main line? Or do you wish to go around somewhere? Can you keep it okay? That's the summer house line.
That's where I want to go. A cold thing to pick up.
Where'd it go?
Behind the bush.
You got any further with your quest for cranes and the like?
No, not really.
Is anything now? Where's he going to be?
Well, I don't know. The two model town warehouse kits are...
Derailment!